superstitions. Some people believe in them, but some people don't. Baseball players seem to be a breed of their own, though. So I caught up with some LSU Tigers ahead of opening night to find out exactly what makes them tick.
Double bubble, that's my thing.
I always like wear the same underwear and the same socks.
Every inning I add another gum to what I already have, so it has to be a different flavor.
Do you wash them in the toilet?
Oh yeah, of course, yeah. I'm not a big believer in the no washing of the whole uniforms.
I'm not a superstitious person, but I also think, why take a chance? You know what I mean? It's simply, I always put my left shoe on before my right shoe. It just makes me feel right. I use a different purple Sharpie pen to write out the lineup every day because to me that signifies a new day, you know, a new pen, new day.
Oh yeah, and this team mandated superstition, the forbidden word.
And hello, Omaha!
Omaha! Omaha! Omaha!
Destination Omaha!
Mandatory, you don't talk about that or Coach gonna say something.
Have you heard anyone say it?
I actually haven't heard anyone say it since Coach said not to.
I haven't heard anybody say it.
Believe it or not, I was in Omaha, Nebraska.
Oh, I just said that word.
Well, you got it out of me today, but
let's pretend that didn't happen.
Can you name another town in Nebraska?
Any other towns in Nebraska? I cannot.
Lincoln. Name one, Lincoln, Nebraska.
Can I? Sure, Lincoln. let me think. I should know more.
Of course, we had to ask about that town in eastern Nebraska, but the next time any of these guys will talk about it will be June. Reporting at Alec Box Stadium for your Go Nation, I'm Ashley Laiotis.